tipped away. Loose puck. Look out. And off the skate in the net. Claywood, I believe, will get it. Puts it in the far corner. It comes out here. I thought Backes had won that battle, but Smith won it. Smith has had an excellent hockey game. And here it is off the skate or shin pad of Nikitin. And from a goalie's point of view, you're expecting the puck to go one way, and you see one way, and it goes off the knee, and there's no... Fires it in front. Wait to Stewart. And the shot was blocked. And the Predators tip it away. Kostitsa to Langwand. Is the net? And he scores. And Langwand is second. The Nashville Predators, they just don't go away. The Keen tries to force the play in the neutral zone, does the right thing. Lake One is able to get it, though. Pull a little move.
Dallas, meanwhile, Bellinger's been good this year. 16 of 18. And here's a rolling puck to Erickson. He's got a breakaway shorthanded, moving in on a lock. Backhand scores! On Saturday night, and Glenn Gullison said, I don't care if we ever score a shorthanded goal. We're not going to be about that. He was in better position that time on the golf shot by Ott to get it out. It was a rolling puck that... Petrangelo, the defenseman, couldn't handle at the point. You're right. This was the can opener.
That's the shaft. A tip, and a touch, and a goal!
He was at the front of the net. Look at the work that Ryan Klo does along the boards. Pushes himself off the boards, creates that space, goes to the net. Good deflection. Terrific job by Ryan Klo. Rampus, net jam. You're going to see, well... Final seconds of the power play. Boschman hammers it. Rebound scored by Ryan.
The way they were moving the puck around. Simple play. Home shot. Fat rebound. And Bobby Ryan this time has the rebound come right onto the stick blade. And a great release. Not much chance for Black. He buries it.
Slides it over to Ovechkin, and then he gets just so patient with that puck right there. Didn't fire it into the back.
Watch how quick this is off the stick. Bang on it, bang off, tape to tape, Sean Horkoff. Peter Yaroslav Halak had no idea that he was coming into that zone, but Ryan Nugent-Hopkins once again with the picture-perfect pass to Sean Horkoff keeps his hot stick alive. Because the Oilers are 1-0 lead. 3-4 slowly to center ice. Drops it to Kessler, and then walked in by Henrik to twin brother Daniel. And then back for Edler. One-timer here, it's up high, rebound, they score! Kessler got the rebound after the Vancouver Canucks. Sedin drops it back to Sedin. Back again to Edler, who's a hard shooter. Two Blues forwards in the same shooting lane. And then the hard shot from Hamus here. Look at the whip of the twig right there. Plaza Tire Service, Fox Expo. Shows that Elliott makes a good save. But then you've got Kessler on the doorstep.